Alright, so I'm now back at it with the Kenwood LS-K701 woofer, and just bumped the tripod pretty hard, but this thing has really clean excursion. Oh, I'm pushing a little too hard. Now, I apologise for the really terrible music in the last few videos. This is not my normal music. I'm trying to use music that isn't copyright, and well, this is what I'm ending up with. If you do want my actual music though, I highly recommend, as I'll say it in 90% of my videos, if you go to Spotify and you check out Jack's Best Tunes, nice focusing camera, just like that, check that playlist out, because that is the music I actually listen to, not this copyright free stuff that I've been finding lately. But yeah, let's jump on to some other songs now. Alright, so I've taken a risk and actually put on one of my actual songs. So this is In Chains by LIZZZ. Has really, really clean excursion. I wish the camera picked up how smooth and clean this thing actually was. But you know, we have that stupid ripple thing. But let me take you for a look around this woofer here. It's super, super clean. Square magnet cap on the back. Hear a little bit of motor noise there. You can see it moving in its reflection over there in the mirror, like here. Yeah, that is cool. Very, very nice woofer. So that was In Chains. And yeah, now am I gonna risk it? Nah, that's disclosure there. He's quite a big. I'm trying to pick people that I don't think are massive. Now I know this song on SoundCloud has like 2 million plays, so I'm probably being very, very risky playing this. But I absolutely love the song, so if you want to go check out the song, there it is. I don't own any rights to this song, but whatever you gotta say, all rights go to the owner of that particular song. Anyway, did not realise there was a low note then at the start. I'm actually gonna turn up my other Joule 18 so you can see how much power this thing's actually taking. There you go. Joule 18's getting the same amount of power as it. So much so to the point where my camera flash right beside my phone is flexing a little. Yeah, it ain't picking it up, it's very, very minor. So we're seeing how much that woofer is moving right now. Let's just take a look down here. That's a pretty solid amount of power. That might be like 5, 10, 20 watts, which is fairly solid for a woofer this small. But anyway, I'm now probably play one more song and then we'll move it over to the reference woofer, because I need to be gone out of the house by 3:30, and it's 2:30, and I do really want to edit these videos and I want to put these woofers back where they need to go. So I'll get that done now. One more song and then I'm going back to the other woofer, putting them away, editing the videos, and hopefully I've got all the time to do that. So anyway, hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you in the next one.